안녕하십니까. 저는 유니온데이터 백정현입니다. 제가 발표할 내용은 나르니아입니다. One day, four children started playing in the big house. The children's names are Peter, Susan, Edmund, and Lucy. They opened the door to a wardrobe and discovered another world. Inside it, the world's name is the Narnia. It is a fantasy world much different from ours. For example, the many animals in the Narnia can speak. There are talking beavers, dogs, birds, and other animals. Numerous creatures from mythology live there too. There are fauns, kentaurus, and dryads, as well as all kinds of horrible monsters. The children then find out the Narnia is the middle of the 100 years long winter. The White Witch has created this terrible winter. She is the evil ruler in Narnia. Fortunately, Aslan is in Narnia. He is the great lion, the son of the emperor over the sea, and the true king of Narnia. The children then meet Aslan and White Witch and defeat their army. After that, they became the kings and the queens of Narnia. This is the story of the lion, the witch, and the wardrobe. It was written by C.S. Lewis. The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe is the first book of the Chronicles of Narnia. It is also the most popular book in this series. There are seven books in the series. All seven of the books have featured children who somehow get transported to Narnia. There they have wonderful, all kinds of wonderful adventures. The Chronicles of Narnia have some of the most beloved children's books in the world. It has sold millions of copies. Some movies based on the book have become very popular as well. 감사합니다.